boy, oh boy, oh boy. New people. Time to meet and greet. What the hell?
Jess! Hey!
Jessica, over here!
Are you guys having a really weird stroke?
We're stuck in this stupid thing.
Can you please let us out? Pretty please?
Oh my god. I thought we were goners. Another 10 minutes in there and I would have chewed off my own leg.
Oh, sick, Chris.
Look, got a lot of meat on my bones. This is all muscle down here.
Yeah, right.
Hey!
Well, what do we have
Chris.
Here? My goodness. Seems that someone has a little crush on our good friend and dear class president, Michael Monroe.
Chris.
And what kind of sizzling erotica might our Jessica be capable of imagining? I wonder.
Mike and M split. We're together.
Whoa, drama.
Not really. Pretty clear cut, actually. M's out, I'm in.
Huh.
All right. Let's just get up to the lodge already. It's getting tired of all this nature and junk.
You guys go ahead. I'm just gonna wait here for a bit. See who else is coming.
You mean Mike?
What? I mean, you know, whoever.
Uh-huh. Sam?
Did you see this view? I mean, holy cow. Sometimes I forget to just stop and take it all in.
Seriously, couldn't they have built the lodge, like, right where the cable car ends?
I don't think it would have been, like, as pretty.
And where's the bellboy when you need one? Getting chills.
We're almost there.
No, I mean getting kind of creeped out.
Oh, yeah.
It's gonna be weird seeing everyone up here again.
Definitely not gonna feel like a regular. I mean, what do you think?
Jesus!
You guys.
Michael!
You really, really should have seen your faces right there.
Dude, I almost clocked you just now.
Nice one.
Michael, you're a jerk.
Come on. Guys, we're all friends here, right? No need for violence, just a little harmless fun. We're up in the woods, it's spooky. Come on, let's get into the spirit of things.
The spirit of things? Seriously, what's wrong with you?
I'm just trying to lighten the mood, Em. Don't be like that.
Like what?
The way you're being. You always get like this.
Michael. I'm just gonna lay it out, otherwise this whole weekend's gonna suck ass for everyone. This is super awkward, and we all know it. Let's just acknowledge it now and move on, okay?
Matt.
I hear you, man. I get it. I don't wanna make this weird.
Cool. So we're good?
All good.
You guys gonna make out now?
Oh my god, totally. We're so gonna make out. No, seriously, I'm gonna go check on the cable car back during the trip.
All right. See you, man.
See ya.
All right.
See ya.
Oh, crap.
What?
Hey, could you take these the rest of the way?
The bags?
Yeah, all the bags.
Why?
I need to go find Sam.
Okay.
Sorry, I really need to go find her. I totally forgot I needed to talk to her before we get all the way up there.
This really can't wait. We're almost there.
It's important. Matt, please.
All right. Fine. If it's so important, I guess I can pack horse it the rest of the way. But you owe me one.
Excuse me?
Well, then we're even, at least.
I'll think about it.
Just be careful.
See you up there, sweetie. Thank you.
Whoa, hello. Somebody's getting a little friendly. And not in the friend zone kind of way. They might need to check the expiration date on their big breakup.
Oh!
Oh!
Hey, whoa. Sorry there. Sorry about that, Ash. I didn't mean to scare
Jeez
you.
Louise,
well,
Matt.
I did mean to scare you, sort of scare you, but not like for real scare you.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Hey, well, man, I'm really sorry, Ash. Dan.
It's okay. It's fine. It's fine.
What are you looking at? See anything juicy with that thing?
Let
me check it out.
Yeah, it's kind of busted. It's not like really interesting. It's just.
What? For real? I bet I could find, like, a cool bear chowing down on a fox or something.
No, really, Matt, it's not worth straining your eyes. I'm getting kind of a headache just from looking through it, so just no. No.
All right. Sure, if you say so.
You did not just do that.
Put your hands where I can see them. We've got you surrounded.
But who am I to retaliate? What choice do I, a supple young rebel girl, have but to surrender to the strapping military guard come to take me into custody?
Well, I don't know when you put it like that.
Hey!
Oh! Great. Good pay. You know that? Where are you hiding, little chickadee? Oh! Ah! Hey! Bam!
Hello? Come on. Hey, Mike! Boom, shakalaka!
Okay. No, you got me. Fair enough. Okay.
You can't hide from me, Michael. I know all your tricks. And then what?
Oh.
No more.
Oh yeah. Oh more. Oh, you're going down. Gotcha. Done. Done city.
So did I go down?
I don't think so.
I think you'd know so if I did.
All right.
My. So are we calling it my favor then?
Your worthy opponent, Miss Jessica, the Snowball Queen.
Okay, that sounds vaguely dirty.
My lady.
Save some for later, buddy.
Endless reserves. We should get up to the lodge.
Yeah. It's so nice out here, though. Pretty breathtaking.
I mean, I could stay out here for pretty much ever, provided I was making out with you the whole time.
Just making out?
Quote, unquote.
Well, I think we might freeze to death somewhere in between those quotes.
Yeah.
Hello again. And how are we feeling? In our last session, we established that you have a fear of things that are dead or undead. This time, we're going to try to understand the root of your anxiety. Now pick up that book, turn the pages. You will see a set of pictures and symbols. I want you to identify which image in each set makes you the most anxious. Did I startle you? So sorry. You're doing very well. Don't be nervous. Try to speed up a bit. The more you rely on your instincts, the more honest your answers will be, and the more enlightening you will find this experience. This is very interesting. Thank you for answering so diligently. Spiders, clowns, and needles. The sun combination sounds like a good Friday night. Well, I'm afraid once again we're out of time, but promise, we'll talk again very soon.